A lot of sunshine expected for us today, and temperatures certainly trending milder now as we get our way through the end of the week. We are looking at temperatures early this morning, starting off in the 20s and 30s, but we climb into the 50s to a few lower 60s this afternoon. Coolest readings by later in the day will be in far northern areas and right along the coast with a sea breeze into the afternoon. That is our next system slowly making its way in our direction. The actual front arrives on Friday. Out ahead of that, an increase in clouds tonight and a few showers around during your Thursday afternoon. Temperatures today climbing well into the 50s to a few lower 60s. Warmest readings are going to likely be all the way back toward the Connecticut River, where we could be up around 62 or 63 by mid-afternoon. And the coolest readings, as I mentioned, will likely be at the shoreline this afternoon, where we'll have that sea breeze continuing to come on shore. And with the ocean water temperature still in the mid-40s, it is going to have a certain bite to the air into the afternoon. Sunshine reigns supreme for us today before a few high clouds start to drift in later on tonight. Lows will drop back into the 30s in most cases by early tomorrow morning. No shower activity initially, but as we go through the day tomorrow, clouds will thicken and we'll have a couple of showers around with a building breeze out of the south and southeast into the afternoon. Clouds will only thicken. Shower chances will only move closer later on Thursday night. And by Friday, we are talking some pockets of heavier rain, and there could be some spots over 2 inches of rain. And with all the snow still left in the higher terrain up in the mountains, that still has yet to melt. Along with some of that will be the heavier rain and the milder temperatures. So rivers and streams may respond to this. There may actually even be a flood watch issued at some point for some of those area rivers up north. Kind of an unsettled day for us on Saturday as the main system pulls away Friday night. Upper level system will be moving through, so we may catch a couple of sunny breaks here and there. There's also likely going to be a pop-up shower here and there as well. The brighter and milder the 2 days easily will be Sunday with temperatures in the 60s. We can't rule out one or two southern spots away from the shoreline reaching 70 degrees Sunday afternoon. 50s, we go through the day today, a few lower 60s out west and up north before dropping into the 30s with increasing clouds tonight. Tomorrow, a lot more clouds around, upper 40s to lower 50s with a breeze building and some showers around during the afternoon. Steadiest and heaviest of the rain will likely be focused around the Friday morning time frame with still some lingering showers in the afternoon and maybe a pop-up shower Saturday.